But we are seeing it happen more and more and more. Electric vehicles catching fire like this one in the middle of the pike last week. And these fires can be particularly stubborn and dangerous to get under control. So now a firefighter on the South Shore has invented a new device that may make all the difference when it comes to putting those flames out.
News Center 5's David Bienick is live in Hingham to show us this new invention. David.
Shana, good afternoon. Yeah, firefighters here and across the country will tell you that these electric vehicle fires are so dangerous because they burn hotter than other car fires, and also because getting at those burning batteries, often located underneath the vehicle, is so difficult.
We worked for about 6 months. We worked on the stabilizing feet, handles.
Hingham firefighter Ryan Twombly's new firefighting invention is a 40-inch metal pipe with hose attachments on each end and slits cut down one side. When hooked up, it works like a super-powered lawn sprinkler. Firefighters can slide it underneath a burning electric car and cool down the battery. Until now, to get at that battery, firefighters often had to tip the vehicle on its side.
What I saw was is firefighters were way too exposed to the hazard, and we were in the hazard zone for too long. And I said, you know what, we don't need to be tilting the car. We need to have something to slide underneath the vehicle and suppress the hazard from a distance.
Twombly's device is on all of Hingham's fire department engines, and it's being used by more than a dozen other fire departments in Massachusetts. Waltham firefighters recently used it to help put out an electric Jeep fire. And Waltham Fire tells me that it was very successful in that use. Now Twombly, who was a firefighter, who is still a firefighter and became an inventor, is now becoming an entrepreneur. He's formed his own company and is selling these devices for less than $3,000 to departments across the country. Live in Hingham, David Bienick, WCVB News Center.